Hello, everybody. It's Bruce Petro with Ask Handyman Bruce. I want to give you guys a quick tip today. If your forced air furnace, or air conditioner for that matter, in the summertime isn't working well, it's running but not keeping up, let me show you a tip that could be the problem. Take a look at this air filter. Okay, so you can see this air filter here. It's kind of bowed. You can see it's pushed in. That's because the air was flowing this direction, and it was forcing it through here, and it was so clogged that it was kind of pushing and bowing the filter out. So that was a good tip for me to know that something's wrong with the airflow in the furnace. Let's go ahead and take a look. Sorry about the strange camera here, but I don't have a cameraman today, so we're just doing the best we can. Okay, so now I'm in here by the furnace. So basically what I found is that this filter is made to filter out lots of really small particles, which you might think that's good. And I guess if you're looking for good air quality, that is good. But the problem is that our furnaces really aren't made for that. I mean, you can try it if you want, but if you do, replace your filter really often. This filter here is not that old, and it was choking the furnace down. It wasn't putting out a lot of air. The vents were barely putting out any heat. So basically, here's what I recommend. I just went to the store and got one of these here. These $2 air filters. They're cheap and they let air through. They filter out the big particles, which is what's gonna clog up your furnace, but they don't get all that little bitty stuff to where it's gonna choke it down to, and not allow a lot of air flow. So now we've got a basic cheaper filter in here that doesn't do as much filtering, but it'll allow the air to blow through this furnace, and we're seeing a lot better results already. It's only been a few minutes. One thing to think about if you do have allergies, or if you think you might need something like this, a really tight air filter, think about a way to filter your air with some other piece of equipment. There's a lot of good air filters out there that you can put in your house. You can even install an electronic air filter in this section here, which works off of negative charges, and it kind of grabs the particles, so that would even be better. But I really don't recommend these kind here that say that they're pleated and they catch a lot of debris. Let's do that some other way. Let our furnace and air conditioner run freely. All right, hope this helps you guys. I hope that keeps you from calling in a repairman if you have this situation. Take care, and please like the video and subscribe to our channel.